Giant Janet Band. In case you don't already know, we have my one and only partner in everything.
Yeah.
Music, life, parenthood. My man Justin James on lead guitar. From Nashville, on the drums, Richard Rivera. The smiling guy. Let me know if you catch him not smiling, because I don't know, I might have to give you $1 million or something, because...
Why is he always smiling?
Because this guy knows how to smile.
Why is he always smiling?
Anthony G!
Yeah!
On the bass guitar! He also builds guitars, he built that guitar, he built a guitar for me, he built a guitar for Justin, Watson guitars, check them out!
Yeah.
Anthony's gonna sing one for you now! We heard that we have a lot of Kiss fans in this town! For all you Kiss fans out there.
God of Thunder!
That means you're gonna know the lyrics.
God of Thunder!
Because I always forget them.
I gotta tell my friend!
Thank you.
to be singing, the time has come. It's really easy. You don't even have to know a lot of lyrics. You only have to know one word. I'm not even going to tell you what it is, but you'll know it when it comes. Anybody here listen to Hair Nation?
Yeah!
All right, then you got this. You got this.
I have no hair! My hair is
the audience rehearse because, you know, I'm not hearing it. You humble. God wants to be paid now.
Right.
Takes all kinds.
I'm sad, man. I'm sad.
All right, now he's still fixing his string and stuff. Richie, can I have a drum set?
Yeah.
I need a choir director.
TJ, play that shit. My throat.
That's right. This means business. I'll come whack you with this. Boom.
Okay. Oh no.
What's happening, Justin?
All right, I'm good.
We're good. Okay. This one's for all you Vixen fans.
Yeah. Yeah. We Lita Ford. We're there. We're playing with Lita Ford. Yeah.
a C. That's a broken heart, you get an A. A plus. All right, we are going to do... Yeah, we got a couple more for you. The next one was the first single off of my debut solo album that I did with this guy. Oh, no, 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 I'm lying. See, I told you we got it wet and I can't read it. This is some profanity for you, and yeah, this is the time to get it all out. It's 21 and over. Who gives a fuck, right? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Green. Brilliant. I'm gonna write a song that most of the lyrics just kind of say, fuck you.